leaving the country and starting a new life together? Not the kind of decision that can be made overnight.
This is where most of Pinwheel's trading was done. Arsenic, tin, apples, and cider were all common exports. Boat repairs also took place from time to time, but for some reason this never became a large port. I wonder what could have happened here.
All aboard! We're really doing this. Climbing our favorite hill and looking out over our favorite view. Closing our garden gate for the last time. Onto greener pastures. A 10-minute drive ends up taking 40. The shops used to be here. I guess they just moved. By the time anyone noticed the car was gone, the paramedics were already there asking questions. Real damage here. Just a few cuts and bruises. Can you tell us what happened? I was stopped at a red light. Then I moved when it changed to blue. Then, I'm not sure what happened.
I showed him.
then it's... How could you not remember you were cooking? You could have burnt the house down. Extra bolts and curtains over the door. It's starting. Within a few years, just going out to get a newspaper ends up being a 3-hour search. Sat alone in a park. What am I doing here? Who are you? Everything is in its right place, but you're not sure if you still fit in with the rest of it. Try to open your mind to new things, but after spending so much time in other countries, you feel the place around you is just a closed book. Idea can change the way you see everything. Once it's inside you, it all makes sense. Mining, fishing, there's got to be more to life than this. Me and my friends used to play out here. Dave, Jane, Emily, Tom, Emily, Dave, Jane. I miss them so much. That beautiful old box we loved is all faded and chipped away at now. Some memories are buried deep inside and can never be forgotten.
The ringing of the church bells could be heard for miles around. Weddings, funerals, or the call to Sunday service. Different occasions calling for a different melody.
You can fill your mind with new ones, but some are just irreplaceable. It followed us everywhere we went. No matter what we threw at it, it always survived. The melody of our lives may have changed over the years, but listening to this always reminds me of how we started.
This is it. I've gone right back to square one and reintroduced the music.